The guy that could be seen in this video just bought a 75-inch TV. As you can see here, the TV does not fit inside of his trunk, and I really don't think he thought this entire purchase through. As you can see here, he then decided to try to fit it inside of his back seat, and that was not working as well. After he couldn't fit it inside of his car, he then decided to put it on the back of his car and then just drove off after doing this, and this was just so funny to see.